My name is Chelsea. I will make candy eraser made of candy. So, this is the ingredients: two goose, knife, and something to roll. Let's get started. First, roll like this. Cut the sides with your knife. Later, we have another surprise. Then and don't forget to subscribe and follow us in Facebook. Then you have your leftovers for the candy eraser. We have to make something else. This, but longer. Use and comment to you know what we make. Here we go. Now, you know what we will make? Comment us. Get started.
Again?
Now roll it like a stick. Long or
I'll go.
Long or short, you will make this okay? Press.
Yes, ma'am.
Press all of them. Now, do you know
what's that, ma'am?
What we will make? Answer in the comment. You know what is this?
No.
Answer it in the comment. Okay, it's almost done.
Then? What's that, ma'am? It looks like a snail.
You can make it long or short eraser candy. When you have more, let's make another one. You know what is it? Find out.
Mm. Go.
Or what's this? A candy eraser. It's a flower. This next. So do you want to add a topping in the flower candy? You can use any topping with your leftovers in your candy eraser. Okay, it's Chelsea Margaret. Next video will be coming soon.